these hands around. You, who is she gonna love? Goodbye.
What do you do, GNB gang, BNG gang? It's your girl B Bizzle back with another BD Shizzle. No, I'm just playing. It's your girl B back with another video. So before we get into the video, I need you to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn those bells on so y'all know when we coming. And we coming. So yeah, before I get into the video direct, in my last video, I was telling everyone that me and my lovely husband, will be doing a giveaway to three lucky people. All you have to do is like, comment, and subscribe. Show me that you have shared our video. And when we get to 300 subscribers, I will be picking three lovely people to get a phone case. If you have an iPhone 6S Plus or an iPhone XS Max. So yeah, anyway, by the title of this video, I know you guys see it. This is a plus size, get into it, get with it club fashion look for 2019 BB edition. Get it? Okay, so I want to say four different looks I pieced together that will look good if you would go to a club. I'm not a club type female, but when I do step out with my girls or whatever like that, this is something that I will wear, and I hope you guys take heed to it and you step out with it too. Like I say, we in, baby. Big girls are in, honey. Matter of fact, big girl with a shape, may I mind you. So let's get into this video. For every video, I will post two pics, and in the end of the video, I will have like a collage of the pictures together. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. All right, y'all, so I'm back. I really didn't feel like going to my room getting the shirt that I was needing to pair with two different pair of pants, but y'all will see the pants, and of course you will see the crop top because I will insert a picture when I got it from Amazon, so y'all will see it, because I ain't got time to be going back and forth. No. All right, so let's get it. All right, so the first look, I paired a black bralette I got from Walmart with some bell bottoms I got from Walmart with a cardigan I got from Fashion Nova. Before I show you the videos, let me show you the pictures. All right, so yeah, they might even still be up while I'm showing this. I don't know, whatever. This is the crop. Got some big old hooters, but my husband love them. Yeah. He not even listen to me, y'all. He into that damn game. And this is the back. He love when I wear this bralette. Yeah. So that's the top. And these are the bottoms I got from Walmart. I got these from Walmart. They're stitchy. And they're bell bottoms. With a cardigan I got from Fashion Nova. And I paired that cardigan with that outfit and another outfit. So, yeah. And I'm going to insert a picture here of the whole outfit that the crop top came from Amazon. But I just would use the crop top with other stuff because it looked bomb as fuck. I think I used that crop top for like, oh wow, three different pants. Yeah. Because I used to feel like plus size girls can wear crop tops. Oh baby, please. First of all, I've been intermittent fasting, so yeah, your girls getting up in there, you know what I'm saying? And so yeah, I've been looking bomb as fuck, so I was like, damn, you should look cute as fuck with the crop top, why not? And baby, let me tell you something, it don't faze me because I'm a plus size girl. I'm a plus size girl with a shape, need I mind you. These pants I got from City Trends. This is the front. And they're bell bottom as well. Bell bottom. I'm going to insert a picture here of this outfit. I didn't put this one with the cardigan, but I did put it with the crop top. So that's the same crop top that I was talking about went with that outfit. This outfit I'm about to show you with these pants, because I will put it with this crop top. The other day I posted a picture of get ready with me morning routine, and I wore that crop top. I'm tripping. I only put the crop top with two pants. Those pants I just showed you, and these, the first pair of pants I put with my bralette. Tripping. So yeah, I'm gonna set a picture here. And I got these pants from Amazon as well. This is how they look in the front. But y'all, the back is so freaking gorge. This is the back of the pants. It's a flare out bell bottom. I'll insert a picture here. I got these from Amazon. So yeah. My last outfit, I'm gonna insert pictures here. And I told y'all for every outfit it's gonna be two pictures. It's a dress I got from, y'all see that? Before I get into this look, y'all, don't ever let nobody tell you Fashion Nova shit ain't popping and you can't fit it. They have a Fashion Nova curve. Yes, a Fashion Nova curve. We can wear that shit, trust me. And this is a dress. I thought it was a damn top at first, how short it is, but your girl be looking bomb dog on. I ain't no lies. This is the front. This is the back. And them titties be sitting right up in this dress. And I honestly, I be looking bomb.com. Bomb.com. With this cardigan. From the Nova Gang. Yeah. Those looks be popping. Like, dead ass. Those looks be popping. Don't ever feel like you can't wear certain shit because you're a bigger girl than a plus size girl. Oh my God, like, no lie. It be so many beautiful plus size women on Instagram with some beautiful shapes. I be like, bro, yes, honey, work it, y'all. Work it to the T. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, excuse noise in the background. That's the dumb for people. But don't get discouraged. When you step out and you step into a club or whatever scenery you decide to be in, you need to own it, honey. Own it to the fullest. Okay, y'all, I'm back. That noise is getting on my damn nerves. But own it to the fullest. Let no one tell you any different. That's why I state this in all my videos, even in the beginning to the end. Love yourself, know your worth. I'm gonna put it right here. That's my motto. Love yourself, know your worth. If you know you good and gold, don't let nobody tell that you ain't good and gold. You know you look good as fuck in that outfit, you better flaunt it, and you know you look good in that outfit, and don't let nobody else tell you different. Do you hear me? What? Because if you have that much confidence, the world can't tell you shit. And I mean that. And the society that we live in, you know, I used to always hear people stereotype about that, wouldn't that a big girl, shit like that. Like, oh my God, is you serious? Like, first of all, we the ones gonna make sure you fed, make sure you look good. And to the extreme. Not saying a skinny girl can't do this. I mean, me personally, I'm not skinny, so I can't talk for you. I'm only talking and speaking for the big girls. The bigger, what a shape that is, I can only speak for us. And I've never had a complaint with no man. And I don't have a complaint now. And I'm married. In 3 months, it'll be a year. Me and my hubby been married. Yeah. But, so, be who you are in your skin and be comfortable in your skin. Let nobody tell you different. Go into that club and own it in whatever you want to wear. We can wear bralettes, we can wear crop tops, shorts, skirts, whatever. Whatever you put on, you better wear it, you better wear it well. Do you hear me? Mm-hmm. All right. But I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, and it's going to be in the description. We're doing that giveaway at 300 subscribers. I love you guys. Stay blessed. Love yourself, know your worth.